Here's an exercise that'll increase your double bass speed and accuracy using eighth note triplets. Try it.